Holy Bible, First Book of Chronicles, Chapter 19, Verse 16. And when the Aramaeans saw that Israel had overcome them, they sent men to get the Aramaeans who were on the other side of the river, with Shophach, the captain of Hadadezer's army, at their head.